President Oshiako Abo profoundly apologized to all Nigerians, the Senate, the People's Democratic Party, the PDP, as well as our mothers, the Nigerian women. I personally apologize to Bidra and her family for my actions. No matter what you did to me, you don't deserve such treatment.